If you're a composites manufacturer, this 5-minute video may change the way you think about moulding. Our demonstration is an example of applying and then using our reusable silicone technology in action. This is in replacement of standard traditional moulding practices such as hand lathe, vacuum infusion, and light RTM. Our clients are making significant savings across the board from costs, wastage, time, and therefore boosting operations and profits. We're here to show you how you can modernise your moulding process and stay ahead of your competitors. You can see here how easy it is for our technician to manually apply the silicone material onto a pre-calibrated mould. This is using our standard brush-on kit, which comprises everything you need to create your first membrane up to 1.4 metres squared. Provided with the starter kit is a full set of comprehensive instructions, plus our latest easy to follow along video to make it even simpler for you to follow along. Once the membrane is fully cured, you can see our technician quickly trimming the bag and cleaning the base mold surface to prepare the first infusion. Please note this is all filmed across a day, where the membrane went into operation within that very same day. Then comes the loading stage, where your fibre of choice is cut and applied around the base mold. Following this, watch how straightforward and easy the membrane is to place on top of the mould and into position. This simplified load-up phase saves our clients significant hours across the working week. Once all secure, the vacuum is turned on and you can see how effective the seal becomes. We then add into the central distribution port one of our infusion funnels and manually pour the predetermined level of resin. This can be measured and achieved with precision. Watch how you can see the resin infusing effortlessly across the dynamic shape of the mould. Once ready, we leave the vacuum on whilst the materials are setting. Once complete, the vacuum is turned off and the membrane can easily be removed, stored appropriately, or reused and into production again straight away. Once in operation, this membrane can be reused typically anywhere upwards of 400 parts. Lastly, we apply pressure and air to displace the part. The final piece is smooth, lean, and very efficiently made. And it really is that easy. We are Harper Composites. Thank you for watching.